Hello everyone and welcome to Snowy Acre Gaming. Today we're playing Arma 3 Player Unknown's Battle Royale.
Jesse, are you ready?
Let's do this!
Hey guys, I'm doing my intro here, right? We practice this,
No, your stuff is too boring. Jesse and I have something special, and also, Brian is here.
What? So I'm not even in? Well, this is gonna suck, Nick.
Jesse, hit it! I parachuted in north of Rotopole and landed just east of Charkler. I went south where I met up with Jesse. We took his newfound blue hatchback northeast a ways until we found another blue hatchback, thus allowing us to achieve convoy status. We stopped at a gas station outside of Paros and stocked up on snacks and supplies. Then we decided to venture into the town. As we looted various buildings, we heard gunshots, so we returned to our vehicles. We drove southwest, back down the road in order to remain close to the shrinking blue play circle. We stopped to investigate some gunfire when I found an ATV. We took that and continued our journey south until we stopped southwest of a power station near a big patch of tall reeds. We deemed this a fitting place for an epic, round-ending gunfight. Little did we know...
Little did you know what?
Little did we know. That's it.
Cliffhanger!
You can definitely lose somebody in here. This is a cool spot. This would be an awesome spot for a firefight. I see somebody towards that big silo.
Oh, I see him. He's over by the tree.
Yep.
Yeah, 100.
Oh, I saw him. Don't worry.
Behind that wall.
I'm gonna flank to the left. California.
Said he saw us?
It looked like he kind of did, but it was not.
All right, well, he's still behind that wall, so...
You see me right calling up? The tree? I'm right up against the fence. Oh, there's a break in the fence.
I see you.
Just keep an eye on him in case he jumps up.
I can't see him anymore. He's just hiding behind that wall. Okay, I see him. He moved a little bit towards the tree. So he's towards that taller part of the wall. If he didn't have his stupid backpack on, I would never be able to see him.
Yeah, I don't have a backpack on. That's probably helping me.
Okay, I see you still creeping up there.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, he's peeking up.
Got him.
Somebody shot it. Did you shoot him?
Yep.
Okay, he shot at something.
Oh, there's two of them.
Nice!
Fuck yeah, that was awesome. Dude, you gotta see that. That was great. Good work. So much ammo. Guy coming, there's a guy.
Shit.
I have my pistol out.
Where is he?
He's dead. People have been coming at us. Might as well move and catch them while they're trying to catch up. Combine magazine.
Oh, what the hell? Damn it. Can I go back over there?
Yes, dude. I like how you're still sporting like a civilian holiday outfit.
Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy looting the dead bodies over there.
That's not us, is it?
I didn't shoot. Did you shoot?
No, I did not. Wait for it.
I see him. Tell me when.
Wait for him to start looting. Do you have a shot?
Two of them. There's two of them.
All right, let's take it. I don't see the other one.
I don't see him either.
I don't like just sitting here, though. This is kind of...
This is the end of the game. This is what happens. You can survive fun. For quite a while outside the circle.
I'm shooting. Okay. Silencer from the fucking...
They're to the west.
To the west.
One guy.
He's gotta be so goddamn close.
Yeah, he's pretty close.
Oh, this is so dumb. Why am I out here in the open?
I don't know. He's in the reeds somewhere.
Alright, I moved up to the next set of reeds.
I'm right behind you. Oh, he got me! Shit! He's right next to me somewhere.
Oh, I got him! I just shot through the reed.
Nice. Was he in that little batch of reeds that
He was like 3 feet from me, in front of me. You'll see the recording. Look at that. He shot you through, moved, and then I got him. I won!
Scary. Getting bombed?
Why aren't you wearing any clothes, Brian?
We're getting bombed? Shit.
Rocks!
Get out! No, we were gonna take that!
Why did it explode?